hope you all are keeping fine. I'm going to read about story. The Fox and the Crow. Once upon a time, there was a silly crow and a cunning fox. So, once a crow was sitting on the branch of a tree. She had a piece of cheese in her beak. The fox saw the crow and wanted to get the cheese. He thought of a plan. Madam Crow, what a beautiful feathers you have. Voice is so sweet. The silly crow felt happy and proud. She opened her mouth to sing. Crow, 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 the cheese fell down. The cunning fox jumped and ate it up. So don't be a silly. Use your brain. Thank you. Bye-bye.